Laddie Megan to bought a house and lived in Sunday's Well, situated on an outside of the Lee. Well, he lived all alone in his cozy little home, so he bought a goat to keep him company. How else is Paddy to the goat? For you, I'll buy a coat, and a visit to Cock City we will pay. But the goat kicked up a mountain when he saw the berry fountain. On the night the goat broke loose on Grand Parade. On the night the goat broke loose on Grand Parade. All the people of Cock City were afraid, and the shouts went through the country that the dead had won the county. On the night the goat broke loose on Grand Parade. Well, Mary Ellen Warner stood at Woodford Borden's corner, saying, I'll catch a train to Dublin or I'll die.
But the goat came up behind her, and he gave her such a whiner, she had time to bid her friends goodbye.
And Mary Ann Fitzgibbons got
her drawers all torn to ribbons,
running to the Munster Arcade. And it was a sad bereavement when she landed on the pavement on the night the goat broke loose on Grand Parade. Well, on the night the goat broke loose on Grand Parade, yeah, Mary Ann Fitzgibbons got afraid. She went tearing down the colca, and it was worse than any polka, on the night the goat broke loose on Grand Parade. Now, well, the people up in Barrica, when they heard the dreadful news, they all surrounded in vengeance what they do. So they lined the streets and batches, armed with saws and hatchets, but when the goat appeared, they all withdrew. Now the goat came through a door, roaring like a whore, followed by Cock City Fire Brigade. And it was at the south up here, he landed in the weir and was never seen again on Grand Parade. Well, on the night the goat broke loose on Grand Parade, all the people of Cock City got afraid, and Condyke and Catty Barry took a sight out to Blarney, and on the night the goat broke loose on Grand Parade.